Hello everyone, and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4. So today, we're going to be playing one of my favorite things, again, the Poland Challenge. It's been quite a while, I don't remember pretty much anything I've done in the past, so it's probably going to go terribly. So I'm Poland, we're playing Elite Iron Man mode, historical AI focuses, let's get into it. Iron Man Poland 8, alright. So, today, I think I'm going to try going for tanks again. I'm going to make simpler tank divisions and go for it, which is something I always avoided in the past because I just never had enough time to build tanks. I always just figured they weren't that important, but I think I'm going to try again. I'm just going to make the tank divisions extremely small. We also have my friend Skippy here, so you'll probably hear him talking in the background. Skippy, don't be afraid to talk. You can have a normal conversation. That'd probably only make the video better, sadly. Alright. So first thing, let's get some research going. So we want construction, production, better research probably, but if we check out what we want to do in terms of the naval stuff, we're going to want to get this. Pretty much now. This is all 1936, so I'll probably do this, then that. I'll do these constantly. But then I want to get the Orzel class. I want the TKS. That's like the first things I'm going to do. And then I want the 7TP as soon as possible. I'm going to probably pump out a couple of TKSs just because they're so easy to build. So we click them. Production cost. Eight. They're anti-infantry, and if we check what the 17P is, no, it's only 9. Oh, I don't know then. Whatever. Well, we're gonna worry about that after we do electronics, though. In terms of free civilian factories, if I can remember correctly, we go 2, 3. And then we do 2, and we do 2, and we do 4. I think that's correct. And military factories. Oh, we're also going to want to do some planes for once. We go back to research. I'm not going to change it off, but I think I'm going to go for just probably the first fighter. Just try to get rid of some of their air support because it's ridiculous amounts of air support they always have. And I don't like it. But we don't have the resources for that right now anyway, so we'll get rid of it for now. We'll dump it all into guns except for maybe one because I can't remember. Free dockyards. Oh. And we're gonna be building some marines. As many as possible, and we'll all come out with the one port that I have. One civilian factory. Some military factories. One civilian factory. Two civilian factories. This one first. Alright, now to just organize our divisions, but before we can do that, we can just get the game rolling slightly. Probably actually getting rolling a little bit. Alright, so we just take everyone, put them under one army for now. We're going to take all the cavalry, put them on another thing. We're going to take two mountaineers, my spec ops units, put them on another thing. Then we're going to take... I'm gonna say two cavalry, and we're gonna put in the spec ops for once. Then we're gonna take another two and put in the regular, and then we're gonna take five for the regular. back in the cavalry. Okay. Now we're starting to get somewhere. So, with this done, this army is going to get the cavalry one, or the attacking guy. We don't have a Panzer leader either. Okay, you have the best attack zone, that's what matters. Your front line is going around here. And everyone's going to the front line. There we go. Okay, you're getting an attacking general. You're getting a defense general. You're getting our best one. You're getting our second best one. A big front line, and then a little front line. Alright, and let's just get started. Now we can skip some time. Just get into this game a little bit. We're gonna get these tries training points. These guys are also going to be good training. So, like, not green planes when the war starts. Okay, these guys, we have submarines and destroyers. Okay, they're going to go under a new commander. And then we're going to select destroyers. And we're going to do convoy escort. And we're going to select them again. Select the submarines. And we're going to do convoy raiding, also in the Baltic Sea. Okay, is there training? These guys. The militarization is on the right line. That means, is the war going on in Ethiopia right now? Yes, it is. The war started, the war is going on in Ethiopia. Fun fact about this. I just lost a whole bunch of days in. Fun fact about this. Italians are using gas. Yep, that all looks about right. What with me failing on the posse? We're just gonna go straight for this. Just get slightly faster research speed. Alright, I know we have. It's fine for now. We don't have anyone being recruited or deployed, but that's because. We are down quite a few guys. Watch this! Against! I don't think we're gonna get it this time, guys. We're certainly gonna try. There we are. Naval exercises is what I want. Yes, they are. They just have to enable that, then, and they can just fly to Eastern Poland. Air Superiority, close airport interception. These guys stop training. Western Poland, Air Superiority interception. Alright, what's the most important thing? Can we get this to partial normalization? Yes. It's important. Short focus is good, that's fine. Yeah, no, I think this is most important. Partial mobilization. Okay, stop them from training. Stop wasting guns. I guess. Okay, new research. It's ahead of its time, so we're not going to worry about it. That means we can come over here and get one of these guns. Is there a Navy fairing? What's wrong with that? At least they're not green anymore. That was kind of depressing. Some people coming out. It is all for reinforcement. Not gonna worry about that. Let's just go. No, I guess these are terrible. If I get support artillery, the engineer company will take me good. First quite a bit more. What about that later? How's our construction going? 7,200. Fuse anti-counter impact. Okay, those are building. That's good. Some research slots, good. And then I'm gonna switch over to the other side. From Navy's done training finally. Yes. Very nice. Some rings are being convoy ready. Click it again. Select you guys. You're going to do convoy escort. Okay. Get our construction speed up a little higher. In a chat right now. Interesting. I'm recording a YouTube video.
Interesting.
Yeah. So you're...
What's the new channel? The new server?
This is for my YouTube channel.
Interesting.
You know I have a YouTube channel, right?
Well, yeah. But I'm just saying it's interesting on how you're using... You're making a new Discord server for it.
Yeah, because I figure if my YouTube channel ever gets popular, I want my personal one getting flooded.
Fair enough.
Yeah. So how you doing?
Time right now. I had my cat on campus, and last night I only got 5 hours of sleep because of her.
Huh. 5 hours of sleep. That's a blessing.
Well, you see, before, 2 weeks ago, I only got 4. So... I don't know.
Pretty great. Yeah, that sounds about right, though.
Well, I have a bit more work to be doing, so I will talk to you another time.
Yes, that is probably for the best.
Alright, see you later.
See you later. Well, that was interesting, to say the least. Anyway, so I'm going to do military theories now over here. Start getting some army experience, that way I can proceed to get the divisions to what I want. Cool. Different research slot. Alright, I think I can get the tank cat going. And I can get the central region strategy going, which is going to save me a little bit of time on the whatever house production going. Cool, we can upgrade this to the next class as a marine. Yes. Do we go for the next class? No. We go for a plane now. Yes. We get our planes, start producing those just a little bit. So the way I'm playing this one is pretty much the same as all others. Build up industry first, then build military factories, build some forts. I'm just diversifying a little bit in terms of units and seeing if that will help out. And I'm also being smart for once and training them. Having trained units is usually better than just sending them straight up against the German war machine and hoping for the best. I mean, I always trained my land forces, but I never trained my air and sea forces. None of those are particularly important to me. Alright, got the research. Cool. Not doing that quite yet. Don't get that. Not doing that quite yet. Researching that. Already researched that. Researching that. Let's get an engineer company, which we already have, actually. Let's get a... Get some motorized infantry to support my tanks. Should also allow me to do other things. Yeah. I have a lot less tanks, but makes sense to motorized infantry. Sounds like a plan. I don't like it. There's Germans already moving towards my border. Only May of 1937, give me a break. Let's see how the war goes. National Spain's about to wait. Oh yeah, that's no National Spain. Hindenburg disaster. Italy won that a long time ago, and China is currently fighting. Or is about to start fighting Japan? Or is? Something like that. I got 5,000 more of this to come out. Let's just edit these and add an engineer company. Call it a day. Let's start training them. Warsaw, we get 5 coming out, except that's a high equipment priority. Upgrades will be low, reinforcements will be normal. Usually this is medium and that's high, but switching it up. And that means also means I need to train everyone a little bit more. Cool. Let's see how production's going. With machine tools, I don't know if you can do that. 92 pieces. Good. Yeah, the air hurt disappears construction. I think I'm just going to focus on military factories for a year.
Oh my god. You can't just push the dead girl like you just... the fucking dude.
What just happened?
So this dude's married, right?
Yeah.
And this girl that he used to fuck with came and broke into like his house with him. Slapped in the back door and he fucked her. He's like, after they fought, he's like really, really sick. He's like pretty much dying. He's got like a little bit of flu. And the girl was like, next time I'm talking to you, tell us your wife doesn't find out. And then he was like, leave out. But she starts to leave, and she's like, you're gonna want it eventually. So then, he pushed her, and then he started choking her. And then he killed her, and then he pushed her under the bed with his feet. Like, what is that gonna do, dude? You're married. It's gonna start smelling in like a day. Oh, her foot's still sticking out of the ugly bed, too.
Oh?
Like, his wife isn't gonna be like,
Yeah, I don't think he thought that all the way through.
Probably not.
Alright, this is about to be done, so let's start with mobilization. Here we got partial mobilization.
Doing drugs!
Because he's more industrialist. Yeah. You now. Let's go to war industrial scale. Building mine factories. Come on.
I don't know if it was just hallucinating.
It's time. Oh, no, I'm gonna start recruiting. Fleet head at you. For the tank head divisions. That'll be fine. Yeah. Don't need that, don't need that, don't need that. Ooh, we could get this and maybe save that, but I'm not sure if it's gonna work in time. Not important, that's being researched, not important. It's being researched, not important. Probably should just throw it again.
Oh,
my god!
So this top one up to 24 and the bottom one is 24. There's one going on firearms, get more people training. Trade to pay and one more thing to stay. I just need one man.
Oh my my god!
Oh, I need more manpower. Shoot! Alright, I guess we're just going to send... Whatever. Sufficient resources. Steel again. Fantastic. Come on, when is this going to die? Manpower. I guess we can get the radio now. I don't know if that's gonna do much. Get a better trade. Nope, we need all.
What's lost?
Okay, what's our production like? artillery going on this time. Not building 1941 tank. So just two construction. Actually, probably advanced machine 23. We're August building as fast as we can. Don't know where some of our factories went. So we had to. No, we had more than that, though. I don't know. Using those. Start researching that, I guess. What do you have? They haven't started just by more against us, at least. Which is good, and it won't happen the instant the new year comes around. It's still gonna happen soon after, so that's not good, though. really hope Czechoslovakia can survive. Or what's Memo? I don't actually know. It's not enough stuff, which is important. Rip Czechoslovakia. It's more political power. Except for non-aggression pact. Actually, come on. Those two off, they'll go north. Okay, so here's the plan, guys. Basically, as soon as these two tanks are trained, they're gonna go north to help with this. I don't know what to do. I'm just getting ahead. More ahead than I'm used to. You Two tank divisions now go support the war effort.
Oh my god! What's this?
Recount company level. I guess we'll continue to doing what we were doing earlier, just trying to get ahead. It's gonna happen fast. Basically, they're gonna want Danzang, and then they're gonna declare war like in an instant. And here it goes.
Yeah.
Okay. Never mind, maybe. Unless you stop using in a second.
What's most?
Alright, well, that's gonna be the end of this episode, guys. Because it looks like the war's about to begin. But I will see you all in the beginning of the next episode, in which we will be going to war with Germany and hopefully surviving for once. Anyway, see you all in a bit.